anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Natural, and I've been natural. This is like my 2 year update because I did an update in August of 2013, and this is my 2014 update from that year. So I put in there that was like a year, and like I hadn't had a perm for like a year or more. I know in December of 2012 that was my last relaxer. So I'm going to did a roller set. I've been hiding my hair with my bow. And well, my scarf, I had a little scarf and stuff, so I was had my hair hiding it so you couldn't see it for almost 24 hours. So my sister, she did my hair, and gonna see what the results of that process were. So I'm hoping for the best with this natural hair because you know it is a struggle, and my natural hair has been more misses when I try to do like roller sets or braid outs or styles that I want to last for several days. My style only lasts one day, so I'm hoping that this is going to be great and that this is going to be a success. It's not going to be a fail. It's going to be a hit. So I'm going to take them down, and then I'm going to hit it with some blue on the tip for the day. Saturday. What is today? September 20th. I think they came out great. We'll see after I separate. So far, so good, I think. This is always the hard part, trying to get this taken down. And actually, my hard part deals with tomorrow. I got about 40 of these pink size rollers and picked this up at Sally's. And then I got some of the white ones, just a couple throughout. They're mostly the pink set that I have in. I'm crossing my fingers and I'm praying for the best. Praying for the best, please. Please let it be good. I just hate when it just is a hot mess. I look on YouTube, get some ideas. I go to do it, and no go for me. It looks like a hot mess, and don't do it again. But I know with my natural hair, basically for all of 2013, I covered my hair. I just kept it covered with sew-ins, like the sew-in that I had before, and I just would keep sew-ins in it to just hide it and cover it up. And you know, to be honest, I was hiding it because it's just easier not to deal with it, you know, when you hide it. I have on gloves because I'm going to color the ends. And actually, I seen somebody with gloves on, and I don't know if that decreases the frizz in it or what, but we're gonna see, because I don't know if it decreases. Turn around, did you see the back? So this month of September is just, I'm calling it my month of just being natural and not hiding my hair, learning how to deal with my hair, learning what works with my hair, learning just how to deal with it. And